Good morning, students. I hope all of you are fine. Now it's time to discuss the question answers of chapter 4 from your book A Pact with the Sun. So question number first: what made Ray think the visitor was not really a shopper? So why he thought that those persons was not really a shopper, they were not a shopper, why he thought that? So one of the two men who visited Ray was in his 20s, means his age was around 20 to 30 years, okay. The other closer to 50, is the other one is about 50 years. The younger man remained at the door. So if two persons came in your shop, they were come together, so why the particular person remained at the door? So that, but these type of things made taught him that they were not a shopper, they were like a robber. Okay, now question number two: Ray was not a pound breaker, person who lent money. Okay, why then did he lend money to people in exchange for their old watches and clocks? What was the reason? Because he knew that they were in need of money. Actually, they were in the need of money. He looked more money than he should have. Okay, that is why he lent money, and because of his wisdom. Now, the watch was nothing special and yet had great powers. In what sense did it have great powers? Why it called a watch of great powers? Because it was something that could be exchanged for money and a way to lead people, okay, to help them in a bad situation. That is why the particular watch called a watch of great powers. Now, do you think the man would ever come back to pick up the watch? The particular man, after receiving money from Mr. Ray, what do you think if he would come again at the shop to return the amount and take his watch? Yes, although Ray had paid the man for more than what the watch was actually worth, it was not as much as worthy that Mr. Ray paid the amount for that watch. Okay, I think because of that reason, because of his kindness, because of Mr. Ray's kindness, he would definitely come to return the money. Now, question number fifth: when did the unfriendly face of the visitor turn truly friendly? Unfriendly means not as much as friendly it was. So the unfriendly face of the visitor turned truly friendly when he got the money for his watch. Or actually, it was not as much as worthy as he received money for that watch, okay, and he had been helped by Mr. Ray. So actually he felt guilty for their misdeed. Okay, they felt guilty. That is why the unfriendly face of the visitor turned truly friendly. Okay, student. So till then, stay safe, stay home. Goodbye.